Third gen saw its power boosted up to 252 brake horsepower and eventually 280 by the end of production in 2002. Featuring often in the Fast and Furious movie series, it became a well-known silhouette across the globe. The RX-7 won multiple awards for car